Ah, greetings, my miscreant friend. Look, before you stands the Dark Sanctum, a sanctuary for all that is cruel and horrid and evil and tasty and, well, bad. Still not really got that right. Anyway, exciting, isn't it? Well, who knows what sinister knowledge and monstrous secrets lie within? Who knows what evil recipes, what evil powers wait to be uncovered, eh? Power I could share with you. But unfortunately, the entrance is blocked by all this rubble, and I can't clear it on my own. Would you be able to cover the cost of excavating it? I need quite a bit of gold for the tools and labor. All in a good cause. Well, evil cause, but you know what I mean. You will? Oh, excellent. Well, I shall arrange for the workers immediately. This could be the start of something special, my friend. Finally. What secrets shall be mine? Ours.
Welcome.
What should we do?
Be bold. We'll just open to a random...
What if the page we open to is just the continuation of the previous page?
All right, if that happens, we'll flip back until we find the beginning of the section, but we'll do it boldly.
Did you find the book in Mum's grave? Which was early, and which we drove her to?
We've got it! Now, let's see what's in here. Ghost pantry? Must be where the snacks are kept. Ghost pants? That sounds interesting.
Yeah, maybe a bit too interesting, at least to start with. What else?
Ghost party! Brilliant!
Right, let's have that then.
Now then. Necros Risius Cordroy!
This is fantastic! Thank you!
I reckon this is the wildest party I've ever been to. Although you could count the parties I've been to on one hand, and that hand would have four of its fingers cut off.
Thank you. I'm sure you'll be satisfied.
I hope you're not looking to cause trouble.
Open the door, I'm begging you.
What would you like today? Remember,
no refunds. You've not seen anything.
Remember.
Pleasure dealing with you.
There is nothing more precious than a precious stone.
But after our staff.
Money trading in this town. There's a shortage
at the
moment.
Was it around that time that I fell
you
off the
horse? You can count on me, that's for sure.
You haven't heard the best bit, right? Wait, no.
Now, don't you look like the strong, heroic type?
Hairy pig.
Can't wait! I love a good old-fashioned date. I thought you were going to hold my hand.
Oh, you should have smelled it.
Great place, this. Good date, that. Really enjoyed myself. Thanks. That's it. I'm in love with you. Ooh, strong hand.
One day I'll tell my grandchildren all about this.
Oh, all right. Till next time. You don't hear about too many.
Will you marry me?
What? Of course I'll marry you.
I'm so happy.
Buy a home for your family to live in, or choose an existing one.
I can't take you seriously. You don't even have a hat. Right here.
I love that hat.
Hey. Any good?
Now that's what a hero should look like.
again.
You...
You will. Brilliant. Let's go then, shall we? Aren't you dying to find out what's behind that hidden door? Knowing my luck, all we'll find is a list of goods traded to some long-dead merchant 1,000 years ago. Still, that could be interesting in itself. What did they trade in those days? Who knows? This turns out better than the last expedition I went on. I got a nettle rash. Might find new tomes of arcane lore, or a book on ancient science that will enable us to build a flying machine or something.
I really hope this turns out better than the last expedition I went on. I got a nettle rash. This could be most interesting. Who knows what strange wonders and curious artifacts may be found behind this mysterious door. Wow, look at this place. It's stacked with rare books and ancient tomes. It's like a librarian's paradise. Thank you so much for getting me here safely, but you can go now. I'm going to stay here for a while, read and catalogue everything. It's going to be thoroughly marvellous.
little something...
Thank you.
Welcome to the sanctuary.
Custom. No love potions, I'm afraid. They've been banned.
Come on, dear. Please let me in. It's getting cold out here.
What? This is all way too expensive.
Yeah, it may be expensive, but it's worth every ounce of gold. Welcome to my shop.
I hope you enjoy it. You won't regret that purchase.
Buy your wares here. The shop owned by one of Albion's most famous adventurers.
I hope you...
Always. You're making a great save. Enjoy. I hope it brings you great happiness.
I hate your guts.
Thank goodness you've returned. Things have got desperate. Thank you. Thank you. I know you can do it.
Hello. Remember that the kingdom is populated with people who loathe your brother. They're hoping for someone else they can follow. Someone who will fearlessly complete heroic quests, for example.